the right block, matched up with DeGrandi, the freshman, 6'6", bodying Urquhart. Nifty move, and he lays it in with a finger roll. Catamounts got off to a slow start against Quebec at Montreal, but Trebell Haynes drains a three from the left corner. Their eligibility finally this season, and Josh Herlihy and Peyton Henson. Jump shot drops for Eli DeGrande. Quinnipiac, Anthony Lamb lofts it up top. Duncan, three straight away, yes! And a turnover, Trebell Haynes gets the steal. Out to Ernie Duncan, lefty layup is good. Evansville, Indiana, the redshirt sophomore. Strokes a three and nails it. Matt Bonds catches right elbow, down low, point blank, nobody guarding DeGrande, and he lays it in. Catamounts doing a great job from the three-point line. Lamb turns around, his floater tips around the cylinder and drops. Now Trey Wills battling two defenders. Lamb and Wills cannot defend Levi Holmes, who just floats it right over top of him. Cam Ward dumps it down low. Lamb lays it in, plus one from the right block. Until intermission. Zaire Williams tries a three, splashes it. 11 juniors/seniors on this roster. Steidl for three, left baseline, drains it. Last year, in fact, two and one, as Duncan tries a three, sinks it again. To Herlihy in the left baseline. He drives the lane, finds Henson and a two-hand rim rocker. Bonds went the wrong way. Dre Wills two on one with Henson, hands it off, and Henson with a flush again. Packed tonight. Bonds down the left alley, and he just muscles his way off of Darren Payne to lay it in. Catamounts with the basketball, quickly out of the timeout as Darren Payne flips it up and in for Darren Payne. Wills hands it off, Henson, another jam, and a turnover. Catamounts three on one. Shungu to Steidl, the dunk. Anthony Lamb hands it off, Hurley launches a three right wing. Drains it. Catamounts in transition. Duncan, Cam Ward to Herlihy. Three ball. Yes, sir. Everett Duncan in the game for the first time for the Catamounts. He's in the left corner. Rises for three. Right off the bench, Everett Duncan. You can put a bow on the exhibition games. And UVM makes his statement. 94-65, Catamounts.